Welcome to our 2014 Vauxhall Corsa SE. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 99 brake horsepower and runs at around 51.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners and will come with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in light blue. And you do have 16 inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you do have a generous amount of space with those seats split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network Q preparation of the vehicle. I'm going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving up past that, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be adjusted just here, air conditioning accessed via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you do have the main body of the controls for the centre display. They go along with your front heated seats and your heated steering wheel up here. Perfect for those winter mornings. Moving up past that, you'd have the main display of the centre console, as you can see here. You can also see that you'd have your FM as well as your AM radio stations, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left and your right hand side, you'd have some controls for your audio and your radio. Just up here on the left hand side, your cruise control as well, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 51,388 miles. The car does also come with automatic headlights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa, most are finished in the black leather with the grey cotton finishing off that design. Same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, ensuring comfort. Now if you'd like to do more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.